Hi guys. So, I'm making this video because I just wanted to let everyone know that I'm sorry for not uploading anything in the past couple of months. That is because, number one, I didn't have a computer that broke. Number two, the camera that I did have, I sold it to someone who could use it more than I did, because I wasn't using it that much. And number three, I just didn't know what to record. So, I thought that I would just upload a video just asking what you people want to see, the people that watch my channel. I was going to do Veda, which was vlog every day in August, but seeing as today is the 15th, and the month's like halfway over, there's no point, so maybe I'll do it next month, but maybe I'll not do it because I don't do anything with that. So I just want to know what I'm gonna do. What's it like to be in a relationship when you have a mental illness? I know I'm gonna do that. It's gonna be like a really long video because many people have asked me that. And then there was something else someone asked. No, I think that's the only thing someone asked me to do. And that was like a couple months ago. So if you're that person watching this, I'm sorry that I haven't uploaded that yet, but I promise I will, and I'll like go in depth and everything because have different relationships in my life than I have in mental illness. I have had some health problems lately too, so that's probably why I haven't uploaded anything. And also, I just got a MacBook Pro, and it doesn't have like Windows Movie Maker, which I used for my old videos. So like, I have to use iMovie, but like, when I save it, like, the file doesn't upload, because I tried to upload something yesterday, but it wasn't working. I have to figure out how, like, iMovie works, and how I can, like, get it to work. Yeah, so the editing is different, and this isn't really a special video, because I look disgusting, I don't have any makeup on, and look at this botched hair. I bleached, like, the underneath of it. Hue seems like kind of blonde. And this is my original hair color up here. Original? Not original. Is it original? Natural. Natural hair color up here. So like I just wanted like a purple ombre, and so I bleached it, and then like it came out like freaking this. Like it seems orange. I was like, screw it in some parts, so I just like threw the purple dye in, and it was said magenta, so is it magenta or pink? Like, but apparently some people said it looks good, because it's just like sporadically through my hair, because I have so much damn hair. But yeah, this is not a vlog about hair. I also, if you can't tell, I have heartburn. No, but I'm in a new setting because my younger sister is going to start her first year of college, and she's moving out into a new house with a bunch of roommates, and I wanted to take her room over because it's bigger and it has more space. So leave in below what you want to see, and oh wow, there's like a perfectly good purple piece right there, and my phone's going off. So leave below what you want or what you want to see, and I'll leave like my links so you can like, I don't have the Ask If Mem account anymore because people were being stupid. My heart just skipped a beat. But I do have Tumblr, and you can ask me if you're dumb. If you want to be anonymous, you can just ask me what to do on there, and I'll answer it and probably do it. So yeah, I guess that's the basic of this video. I'm sorry I look like a piece of trash, but I needed to get something up because my YouTube channel has been like nothing for the past couple months. I hope everyone has a good weekend, and hopefully you will see me the next time I upload a video.